continue mediation. Our correspondent, Catherine Byron-Hunga, has more.
There has been strong international condemnation of the coup in Niger, and all eyes are now on the West African regional bloc, ECOWAS, to see what it can do to try and turn events around in Niger. So it sent two high-level delegations to the country over the past week. First of all, there was the Chadian president, Mohamed Idriss Deby, who was there to meet with the military chiefs, and now a Nigerian-led delegation. But as these talks were happening, military chiefs from West Africa were actually meeting in neighboring Nigeria. And there they were drawing up potential plans for a military intervention in Niger to actually remove the new army chiefs that have taken power there. So this is of huge international concern, the events happening in Niger, because whilst we've seen Islamist groups like ISIS and Al-Qaeda losing traction, losing support in many parts of the world, it's a very different situation in the Sahel. There they're actually taking even more territory. And Niger was an important ally for countries trying to fight groups, Islamist groups, like those ones. And so the worry is that if you have instability in such a crucial country, in such an important region, it could